The arcane artist has chosen to do a nude today, and the subject that he has chosen is the figure of Jessica Alba. The painting will be life-size and will be one of many figurative paintings that the arcane will be painting in the very near future. We're excited to be shortly releasing popular icons through our eBay store, such as actors, models, musicians, political and sporting figures. Because this artist is internationally well-known and represented, he's taken on the pseudonym of the arcane artist so that his identity cannot be uncovered. His goal is not to cause any disruption to his gallery sales or his collectors of his established fine artwork. At the same time, however, Arcane's desire is to maintain providing well-executed and smaller experimental works so that the general public who love and appreciate art are able to go to places like eBay and acquire his art pieces at affordable prices. The studio he's working in currently is his studio in Southern California. When he uses oil, he only uses the finest Gamblin brand to ensure durability and luminosity. When working with acrylic, the brand of choice is Golden High Load Pigment because he believes it's the finest available. This is a 30 by 40 canvas, and Gamblin oil will be the arcane artist's choice of paint today. As you can see, the canvas has been tinted red in order to kill the whites so that arcane can properly judge tonal values. Now what you're seeing here is the arcane roughly sketching with oil onto the canvas surface in order to get a rough idea of where the figure will be placed compositionally. Here he is blocking the base tones so that he can come back and tighten up the work at a later time. During the rest of the video, you will see the arcane finish this painting, and we do hope you enjoy watching. Thank you. This painting is for auction on eBay under the Arcane Artist, where you will find many high quality works at very reasonable prices. We do sincerely hope you enjoyed watching this video. Please stay tuned for more exciting works of art that will be showcased here on YouTube in the very near future. If you are purchasing one of Arcane's works on eBay, best of luck to you.